Hello, this is the Slow Food Survivalist. In the following video, I will show you how to dehydrate ground beef either with conventional electric oven or with a proper dehydrator. First, start with fresh low-fat ground beef and a non-stick frying pan. Fry the meat without oil or butter. Then it's time to get rid of excess fat. The easiest way to do that is to tip the pan and use a spoon to scoop the fat out. To reduce the amount of fat even further, it's a good idea to absorb the remaining fat to paper towels. For dehydrating in conventional oven, spread the meat evenly onto an oven tray lined with a baking paper. Set the oven temperature to 50 degrees. And wedge the oven door open with a wooden or metal spoon. Or use a proper food dehydrator and spread the meat evenly onto the mesh of a tray of the dehydrator. Then turn the dehydrator on. And wait for about 5 to 7 hours. After that, we have dehydrated ground beef. It takes about similar time, both in the dehydrator and in an oven. Store the dehydrated meat in Ziploc bags in the freezer. Hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching.